Hello everyone, I am back with a new video, and in this video you will know the interfacing of LCD with Atmega 16. So let's start. This is the circuit diagram. Here we need only Atmega 16 and 16x2 LCD. We are using Proteus version 7. We will need to add the required components in our design. We select component mode and click on P. Then search the Atmega 16. Select Atmega 16 and click OK. Now search LCD. You will see number of LCDs here. Select 16x2 alphanumeric LCD, then click OK. Select Atmega 16 and click on the space where you want to place. Now place LCD. We are connecting LCD with Atmega 16. You can also see the connection in circuit diagram. A link is available in the description to download. So connect RS pin of LCD to 20 pin of Atmega 16, RW to 19, E to 21, then 11 pin of LCD to 22 pin of Atmega 16, 12 pin to 23, 13 pin to 24, and 14 pin to 25. Now our Proteus design is ready. Now time to open Atmel AVR Studio. You can download the Atmel AVR Studio from the link that is given in the below description. Click on New Project. We can choose the location to save our program files beside default location. Now click on AVR GCC. We choose the suitable name as LCD 16x2. Please keep in mind that we must click on create initial file and create folder. Now click on next. Select AVR simulator. Search Atmega 16 and click finish. We write the code. You can download the program from the link that is available in the description. You need to add the LCD library to the program. Download the library from the link that is available in the description. Extract the zip file and you will get the three files of library. copy all three files and paste to the folder where we save the program. Now, right click on source file, select add existing source file, select lcd.c file and open. Now, right click on header file and select add existing source file. Select lcd.h and myutils.h and open. Click on build and run program. Our program has been successfully built. We save the Proteus file first with same folder where we already saved the LCD program. Now we edit the 8MEGA16 property and click on folder icon. Go to the location where we saved folder. Inside that folder, you will get default folder. Open the folder and select the lcd16x2.hex file. Click on OK. Now play the Proteus. This is output of your program. Thanks for watching.